Niagara Falls, and the swelling rapids are defied by Major Lloyd Hill, embarking in a specially built barrel on one of the most perilous stretches of water in the world. For 2 long hours, the tiny craft edged its way through the roaring torrents of Niagara River and the added dangers of hidden rocks. With the last lap came bad luck for the intrepid Hill, who broke a leg before landing. Swift rescue work soon brought him to safety, and the rapids were cheated of another victim.